Well, hello. I'm Graham Truscott at the first night of the 2011 Transition Conference at Liverpool Hope University. And I'm going to ask my friend here, Gert Wessling, from Bielefeld, Germany, what he is expecting to get out of this conference this year.
I expect some cider.
You've had some cider.
Yes. A Guinness, maybe.
You've had some Guinness.
And some meaningful conversations.
You've had some meaningful conversations.
And a lot of new and old friends to meet them and to have fun and a good time with them, which already I also had, and to be inspired by what happens here, and hopefully to bring back some of the energy which is here and the creativity back to Germany into our own initiatives and what we do there with Transition.
And your past record on that's extremely good, Gert, isn't it?
I don't know, but it's just, it feels very natural, it's a lot of fun. I love to be here, so it's very good to be.
And I think it's great for us that you're here too.